start.
Eicha.
Yoshua.
Vadad. Hayir. Rabati. Hayata.
Kelmana.
Kelmana. Chicken. Can I make you one burger? Rabati. Vagoyim. Sarati.
Yes, Sarati, because there is this second. We are interested in the first, whatever. Under the rage, above the rage, there is the thing. So, so that's why the A is long. Sarati.
Okay.
So you just repeat after me. Sarati, not Sarati, but Sarati.
Alright, Sarati.
Yeah, very good.
Like in Czech, it's long A.
Exactly. Where is the exactly?
Lamas. Lamas.
So we see those two dots, so that's the end of the verse. Soft part two. Very, very beautiful. So what are we reading? We are reading the Book of Lamentations. What is this? We know there was temple in Jerusalem, right? For 110 years.
And it was
destroyed because we did not do what Hashem want. So he sent people from Babylonia and they destroyed Jerusalem and the Holy Temple in Jerusalem. So there was this guy there, Jeremiah, I will send you a movie about him, very interesting movie in English, very good movie on YouTube. And this is when something bad happened, so people you are very sad. So this is the song where he says how he is sad that the temple and the land of Israel was destroyed and people were exiled from it. This was just the introduction. Now I'm gonna translate each word.
Okay.
So we are the chapter one, the verse one, right from the beginning.
Yeah.
So Eicha Yashva Vadad Ha'ir Rabati Am. How it's possible that this great, amazing, the best city ever, this metropole, now there is no one living there. And Rabati, that there were many people inside of it. Aikake Almana, and it became like a widow. Because when we say about the city that it's a widow, that means that her king is not there anymore. Because the city is the femininum. So when she does not have the husband, that means the king is away. Because we know that the king Tzidkiyahu, the last king of the last Jewish king, he was killed. It was terrible that his two children were killed before him. And the king of Babylonia made him blind afterwards. Terrible. Total disaster. So,
yeah, that sounds bad.
What do you say?
That sounds bad.
Right, because we deserve it.
Yeah.
because Hashem gave us, Hashem, the God gave us so much, and He just want us to do a little bit of, you know, don't go to Tesco to buy the meat, just go to the Jewish community, you know, this is all I want from you. And we don't do that because we too lazy to spend €2 more and to buy it only on one place, so then Hashem gets angry, right? Because it's like, just like your mom would ask you, just brush your teeth in the morning, you know, and then you can do whatever you want.
Like, yeah.
Not such a big deal.
Yeah.
So Rabati Vagoim, and it was among the nations, it was the biggest city. Sarati Bamedinot, and it was the most noble amongst the regions. And now what happened to her? Haita Lamas. Now she has to pay the taxes and the money to the Babylonia. So let's see what the commentary says. Big one. Okay, Shukmo Sarat. Okay. Let's see what the commentary says. Actually, this commentary which we read, it was written in Prague 300 years ago.
Oh, wow.
Actually, not this one. This is someone. Yeah. This one, no. Yeah. Okay. So
they didn't have computers and technology then.
What did you say?
They didn't have computers and technology then.
Yeah, but they had brains.
Yeah.
Because if you don't have this in the computer and it's, you know. So you have to everything ahead in brain. So these people, yes, they did not have the technology, but it doesn't mean they were stupid. Because we know the biggest philosophers from the Alexander the Great, 2,500 years ago, these things are still being studied, right?
Yeah.
Yes, they didn't have the computer and the Instagram and YouTube, which is very convenient, and the planes and cars, but they were much cleverer than we are, or the same. There is no difference. Okay, so. So when he was exiled, this book was already written in the Babylonia, when the Jeremiah was taken to the Babylon, to the north of the Israel. And the Jerusalem was utterly destroyed and desolated. And he compares its status, how it is now and how it was before, right? So it's total disaster. Like for us, it's total. When you see the pictures of Tel Aviv from 150 years ago, you know, there was just desert, right? And today you have the skyscrapers.
Yeah.
So when you imagine this is unbelievable. This is amazing, right? Person is blown away. So imagine, but what he saw was opposite, right? He saw the skyscrapers, and then he saw next day there was nothing. There was just a desert. So total disaster.
Yeah.
So that's why he's writing this song. Okay. And he pulled out the worry of his heart, and he was very bitter, and he had a broken heart, and he was screaming, and he said this lamentation, right? And it was badak. So it was not only the king was not there, but even the inhabitants were not there. So total disaster. Nowhere, no one was there. Total destruction. Okay, Haita Kalmana, like she was like a widow, like without a husband.
Yeah.
Because that's how the Jerusalem was. Because it lost it her king, like we said, and her priests, right?
Yeah.
Because we know that on Pesach the Jerusalem was so full, you could not even move.
Yeah.
Anna and her nation and her noble people, okay, because she was like the Germany, you know, in the Middle Ages, that it or the Empire of the Alexander the Great, right? It was not just one state, or the Austria-Hungarian Empire that it ruled over many lands. So also the land of also the Israel also had. People pay taxes to them from the Edom and from the Moab. These are the Arabs which are living, and also from the Aram. These are the surrounding lands from the land of Israel.
Yeah.
What happened? Now, not that we were getting the money from other nations, but we became the nation which has to pay the big taxes to the Babylonia. So this is very sad, and all this happened because we just didn't buy the kosher meat. and did not keep Shabbos.
So yeah.
This is the first verse, you know.
Yeah.
So we're gonna finish here.